What's up YouTube, your boy Jalen is back with another video. Today, as you guys can tell from the title, we're gonna try a little something different. I'm gonna start throwing these into this channel here and there. We're gonna do some reaction videos, but we're gonna react to some new songs that came out. I told you guys to comment some songs to react to, and of course I'm gonna get to most of them that you guys did comment, but today's reaction is gonna be to Travis Scott and Kid Cudi. The Scots. Now, if you guys didn't know, you're new to this channel, whatever it is, wherever you come from, I'm a humongous Travis Scott fan. Like, it's not even funny. It's not even, like, literally Travis Scott is the king. It's Travis Scott's birthday, so what more than to upload a video about Travis Scott's new song, The Scots? I may be a little bit late, but guys, I know on every Thursday, new songs drop, so expect multiple uploads. What? Thursday, Friday, Saturday, multiple music uploads. You'll still have the pranks and all that good stuff. Just a little bit more reactions here and there. See how you guys like it. See if we can get some of those to blow up, which I'm sure you will because I'm a pretty funny guy and I'll make the video fire and you guys know that. So if you do enjoy the video, make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe down below. Turn that notification bell so you're notified every time your boy uploads a video. And if you mess with this, comment down below some songs that I should react to or get my first listen to. And let me know if you do, like I said, enjoy me reacting to some new songs that are out. And yeah, if this does good on this channel, then you definitely expect more. But we still got the pranks. We still got the little videos with Shami. We still got all that good stuff. So still expect that. That's still going to be there. But yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and give Travis Scott the Scots a listen. I'm gonna put it on the screen for y'all, but as you guys can see right there, hopefully it focuses. Scots, that's what the cover looks like. All right, you guys, so I finally got the camera to focus, so let's go ahead and get into this. I'll pause it, give you guys a little input on different things, and yeah. It's actually not on the headphones. This is produced by Mike Dean, by the way. Mike Dean produces Kanye's beats too, and yes, but I'm not gonna talk over it. I know some of the words, by the way, so if you hear me singing, you know. Let's go. We sit right outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. Controlling the game. They never leave. I got tests over my veins. Cause that what I bleed. She drink a lot of the bourbon. Like she from the street. We got control of the flows in her. We heard it your way when dry. We flood in the drought. The Scots outside. We running the scouts. So far so good. Travis already comes in. Nigga the cops. We gotta hear that. Listen how the beat.
Nigga the cops outside. Lock up the house. We get the team all high. Some golden name out. Nigga, these phony bitches beat it. With that Photoshop on body Adobe. Helmet. CNN making panini. She know I got all the.
Now this is a little different because I've heard Kid Cudi on Through the Late Night on Travis Scott's album. I think it was Trap Sing McKnight. He was on there and he did his little singing thing. So this is a little different. I've never really heard Kid Cudi rap like this. I've always heard him like, like I heard him like whine. You know how he whines a little bit and stuff. But Travis Scott is a great artist. And I think it's called The Scots because I think Kid Cudi's name, I could be wrong, but it's Scott maybe? And then Travis Scott? Okay, let's get back into it.
She know me, got it. I'm a hustle, I've been busy. It's been a minute since my niggas have known it. Howdy, even boy, he make a.
This is the one we know. The Kid Cudi we know.
Headed for somewhere to go. Anywhere, cinema, these. Gotta keep giving them heat. Time to go double, though. Time to add up the mad.
And I've been dealing with so many
things, having so many dreams.
The ending, like I said, I've already heard this. The ending is the part I want to hear right here.
Let's go!
Mike Dean. Dude, that's why Mike Dean and Travis, the connection. Do you guys hear this? that deserves a definite round of applause, y'all. That was Travis Scott featuring Kid Cudi, Mike Dean, The Scots, okay? Overall review, I'm a Travis fan, so I obviously go crazy over anything Travis drops. But I have to say that this was pretty, pretty darn tootin' fire, if I do say so myself. Just the way Travis came in. Travis really comes in on every track, on every album, the same, in my opinion. He has like two go-tos. It's either he comes in straight rapping, or he'll come in like with this little scene, like 90210 or something like that. He has those two little mixes right there, and then Kid Cudi hearing him on this track really diversified the track. But I know they're pretty close, so we should expect a collab album coming from both of them. And if you guys want to see that, make sure you guys hit that like button. Or if you guys want to see me react to that, hit that like button, subscribe down below, turn on that notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a video. Comment down below videos I should react to. Like I said, it is 10:58, so I'm recording this late night. But yeah, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. The Scots, if you guys want to go on your Apple Music or Spotify, it's called The Scots once again. And yeah, Thursday, which is tomorrow in 2 hours, some new songs will come out, and just expect your boy to be dropping them. If you want to see some more reactions, you want to see my input on them, click that notification bell. It's simple. You go down, you click the notification bell, you also click the subscribe button. Then you're subscribed, so then you can watch when I drop these reactions. And yeah, my social medias are also down below. But yeah, like I said, I'm going to try some of these reacting to different songs that come out. Also, the same videos are still going to apply. The ones you guys love so much, those are still going to be there. Just, you know, we got to keep putting content out there. We're in quarantine, so we're in the house more. What better way than to, you know, react to some music? So I'll catch you guys in the next one. I love each and every one of y'all. Peace.